Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Gonna sell some stuff, yay! Now, Satine, I wanted her to identify that fire basher sword. I don't seem to be able to do it. Or maybe she doesn't have enough, mana points at this time. But yeah, I could try. Yeah, alright. I'm gonna rest after this and go outside, see if we can have her identify it. So anyway, stuff to gold. We found these clothes. Oh my god, 3 gold. Okay, don't bother picking up regular clothes. That's a little better. And these are good. It adds up, especially with the other stuff. I'm painfully aware every time I get like 5 gold. I mean, I'm sure that adds up after time. So getting the better prizes. I really don't feel like moving crap back and forth. You know, where do I get lockpicks? I have 1 lockpick. I wonder where I find lockpicks. So nothing else? We need arrows, though. Unfortunately, this is where they sell sling stones, not arrows. So I'm gonna hold off on that. I don't know what I'm doing here. Clubs are pretty good. Pretty respectable price, actually. So I would say continue picking those up. More stones. Yeah, I have plenty of stones right now. Stun. That makes him look at... Yeah. I want to look at his item. Paladin could use stun. You know, I wonder if I could... I hate even trying to... memorize it. But I'm gonna give that to myself. And try to memorize it. Wish me luck on that. Nobody needs to level up, unfortunately. I wrote down on a post-it the points we need to level up everybody. Yeah. Can we switch that on? Yeah. Tornado. Fireball. Oh, she must have good charisma. 56 gold? Daggers. Maybe we should be picking up daggers. Magic arrows. Right, we found a few of these. Mud catapult. Heal stun. We have magic arrows. I have to look at the others. Clairvoyance 1. She has it. I don't know what that does necessarily. But she has that spell. And horn helmet. This is Fire Basher. 908 gold. Yeah, that's all right. Just want to make sure that. I'm guessing it's not cursed then. Nice, good amount of money. Okay, so Trazric has 10. I hate how these don't blink often. 59. See if we can carry 40 of these suckers. Apparently so. Does anyone else have some stones? Kind of feel like buying a whole crap load of rations now. We have enough torches. So Kazakh's got, well, technically 41 stones. See, identification, I guess she doesn't have enough points for. But I have heal stun. I just don't have stun. So we could either carry this stuff around for a while until Greban finally... Because I want to get his attack up more first. Like, I want at least another 2 levels to just raise his attack to, like, I guess 60. I might take a 3rd level to raise his parry to 30. Because he gets hit a lot. He gets slammed. Well, he doesn't have the AC as... His defense is 20. Well, actually, he has a better AC. He just gets hit a lot. I don't know. Droba? Oh, 288 gold. Right. I thought he's for a second. I looked really quick. I thought for a second he had 288 hit points. I was like, nice. When did that happen? It didn't happen. Okay. So we want to head back to. Dancing Dragon. Wait. Didn't I turn? Wait. I did turn. Alright. What the hell's wrong with me? I might have to use your services if Satine can't identify this for me. Need a general rejuvenation of all our spells and hit points. Now we could go to the graveyard and get our hit points back that way, but that does not restore your mana, so. Should I try this? You can try to memorize stun. You do not manage. I'm on the wrong character. Now I think the RNG random number generator is already loaded at this point, but no, don't save. I almost did it. Just try a couple times. You do not manage. Alright. Just going to sleep then. All these spell points to get back. Nice. Now can we cast spells in here? Let me just save. Identification. Sure about holding it? You can... Okay. I guess you can use it to throw a fireball? So... Fireball 20. Does that mean it has 20 uses of fireball? Or does that mean it... It throws a fireball as if it was a level 20 black wizard casting it. Is there even a difference in this game? Do spells get more powerful with levels? It's an interesting idea. With Dungeons & Dragons, some do, some don't. Fireballs, I think, don't. Magic missiles do. So I'm guessing he can throw a fireball, because only a warrior can use this. Now, I don't know what this means. Life points max 3? Maybe you can only use this if you have at least that many life points? MB, I don't know what this stuff means. PP max 0? Well, that's good, because he doesn't have any PP. Okay. So that's that, and unfortunately, if we look at it after that, oh, we can still see it. I did not know that. I wonder if we can see how many charges we have in this thing. Spell fails. That has fireball 20. Now, I've used this a bunch of times, though. I want to use it in combat and see if the number goes down. Because now... Now we can look at it whatever, or whenever, right? What the hell I'm doing. Okay, well, she's basically out of mana, so I'm gonna sleep again. So, yeah, we're doing this. Well, he's doing this. Not cursed. Alright, let's see. 12 to 15. This is gonna be awesome. I mean, can a paladin even use this? Yeah, he can. But I really don't want to sacrifice his shield. He'll get hit even more. He'll get bashed down even quicker. So I say just keep it as is. He has this flail, which does 12 damage, and he has a backup short sword, which does 8. Which, I don't know why I'm keeping that, but I just am. I think in case we want to do piercing damage, I don't know if it matters. I think it matters bludgeoning for the skeletons. So still 150 gold, even though someone else is the leader right now, technically. Okay, good. So we identify our items without the need of the sage. Awesome. Now, is there something else I had to do? I want to go sell that axe, then. And that's pretty much it, then we're heading back. Oh, and I want to buy food. Ah, get me out of there. It almost looked like the cat tripped me into that area. Hi. I seem to have lost my way. Please, get out of here. Thank you. Where am I? Oh, what the hell? Am I heading the way that... Okay. So that's the... merchant is right... here? Wait. Where the hell am I? Who's the merchant? I'm at the Guild of Warriors. What the hell? I know where to get where I want. Of course, so they're closed now, right? It's 5 a.m. I'm gonna sell that, turn around, and go up and buy a bunch of food. For this might fetch a pretty penny. I'll silk sell it. $590 gold. Boom. Nice. Well, we were complaining that we didn't have money. It's because we bought spells and stuff. So here is food. $15 gold. That would be like 10 each. How heavy is this stuff? $900 gold for that much. Okay, so this is distributed out. Although it tends to vastly favor me. Wait, I'm looking at the right spot. 15 rations, 14, 11, 10, 13, and 7. Is anyone close to being overweight? 50 out of 70? 12 out of 34? 18? Tragic. Greban. gonna get more. I can imagine how much food you need when you get up to really high levels. I spent over $1,000 on food. Seems accurate to real life. Alright, distribute it. How are we doing? Are you weighed down enough? This is... wait, I'm looking at the wrong spot. 50 out of 70. 50 out of 4. Did it affect us at all? Let's get another 30. See, I am 34 out of 51. I probably should have had Silk as the leader. Oh well. Oh well. I just bought 100 rations. 34. I went up 1 pound. 25. He's close to being overweight, tragic. But he's not carrying heavy stuff, so I don't know. Who's got plenty of room? Yeah. What if he just gives his money to Silk? Money weighs stuff. Okay, that's a little better. So supposedly later in the game we want to buy gems and stuff like that. Because we'll have so much money, we're so rich beyond our wildest dreams, that we won't be able to carry it. Okay. I almost don't need the horse, but what the hell. I feel safer on the horse, even though it's just bringing us here and it's stopping, because it can't go through woods for some reason. I've seen horses go through woods. I've watched movies. Okay, we just decided to circle the house. Okay. There's that song I love. Hee hee. Rations. We have a lot of them, right? 11? Some of us have more than the others. So. We want to go here. This is the way down to where we came from originally, when we fell down that pit. So we want to pass the first, well, would be the second right, and make the third right. This is it? We're there already? Oh, just through a door. So this goes down. Obviously. It's my favorite part. The air at the end of the stairs smells of filth and dirt. Ugh. Oh, I'm back down to the level, another part of that first level. cool. This probably meets around this. Oh, there's actually a dead end. So I was on the lookout for wandering stuff. A door. Hello? How are you today? I want to attack. Okay, there's only two. This should be easy. I forgot to cast our buffs. But I can do that with her now. I'm gonna cast... Did this show up as red before? I'm gonna cast, armor protection on Greban. And next round, I will cast weapons, whatever, weapons power one on, Droba. Shouldn't bother throwing a fireball? I'm gonna hold off on spells, actually, as I click spells. Oh, I didn't try to again to memorize stun. Yeah, I'm gonna hold off on spells. I'm actually just gonna stand there then. More hill orcs. Unsuccessful. And nobody hit anything, so she's gonna try again on him now. Okay, Jovenir got hit for three. First hit. This battle. Unsuccessful. Damn it. For nine. And I guess when we get up to the top, like when we get to like 95% or however high it goes, you hardly ever see a failure. That would be great. I'm looking forward to that. As I drudge through this and click this again and again. Armor protection one. Not gonna bother to attempt to heal yet. Oh, god damn it. She's using all her mana just to fail at this over and over again. Come on, you're better than this. Arm protection one. At least these guys aren't hitting either, hardly ever. You gotta be kidding me. 2 and 4 on one hillock. I am gonna keep trying this. We have spells. I mean, not spells, rations. Five and 11, nice. Jobinir got hit for 4. Come on. Oh my god. 11 and 3 on the other hillock. Nice, from Jobinir. Good work on with his new sword. Nothing beats that new sword smell, huh? Oh, this is her last time. She's failed at everything. This is not Amethyst. This is Satine. She's good at stuff. Should I start trying to heal somebody? Griban is unharmed. I guess on Droma. Just so I have something to do. Orcus hit for 4. Successful that time. Healing unsuccessful, of course. We expected that. Jobinir hit that orc for 10. Nice. Now, I'd love to cast a weapon's power on him, but she is out of mana. Well, she's out of mana to the point where she can cast anything. So, that's sad. Oh, wait. Don't try to heal the hill orc. 3 and 9. Nice work on... Was that Griban? Okay, we've gotten rid of one. Should I bother? He might be running, this guy. No, he's attacking. I want to rest and get back her spell points. I'm not happy with the outcome of her spell casting this day. Riban hit for 3. Trobenir hit for 4. Basically keep on going. I'm gonna try to heal. Is Griban hurt now? I think he was hit a few times. 96? Yeah, that's 3 points. Let me try to heal Jobinir again. Ooh, for 14 damage, and that's the battle. Nice. Now, I don't think it's worth it to pick up the leather shoes. I don't. So I'm gonna lay off on that and pick up everything else. 46 gold, 4 rations. Is this a dead end over here? Yeah. I'd say a good place to... It's got 11... I don't know how he ended up with so few. So I got 24, 22, 18, 17, 22, 21. I'm gonna get all her points back. Yeah, she is at 0. She gets like 6 back at a time, so we're gonna do this for 10 times. And I'm gonna sleep for 5. Oh, should I try this again to memorize this spell? Every once in a while I'll just try to memorize this. And if we fail once, we're gonna fail until time passes or something. I do not manage, okay. So then we're just gonna sleep. Hmm. I don't know if things can sneak up on you. I mean, whatever's gonna come for us. Unless it's completely random, like nothing else is random in here. These monsters are already sitting there and you walk up to them. So I'm making me think that something coming up and, you know, interrupting your sleep would be something that's already in the level and it just happened to walk this way. Sorry. I'm gonna try this again. Stun. Do not. Okay, so that's two. Sleep. This is number three. Did you not manage? So this is four we're in now, right? So she's got 24. So if we rest one more time, she'll have half her spell points. It's not that bad. I just kind of want to save my rations for actually getting back hit points as well, and spell points for other people, not just Satine. So I'm going to save and try this one more time. Yes! Got it. We got it. We got it. So, it should now be memorized. So I can try to stun somebody. Just, I can't see it. I can only see it in combat, I'm guessing. Hopefully it doesn't cost a lot of points, because I'm going to fail at it a lot. So I actually have something that can be construed an offensive spell. Well, that and sleep. You have sleep as well. So, awesome! Saving. Check the map to see what kind. Okay, so we came from there. Just head down to this big dead end. The fact that there's a door here and I cleared out whatever was in here makes you think this was a pretty safe place to sleep. So I'm headed the right way. We've got another dead end, and then... And I can't scroll the map, which makes me think it ends here. Door here, so I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna go back, look over here first. Appears to be a dead end here. My, this is a very serpentine area here. Okay, we're just winding our way through this section. You see perverted drawings on all the walls. They appear to have been made only recently. Oh, you guys, you perverts. Should I try to cast this now? I'm not gonna save Scummit, I'm just gonna try. I'm just gonna save in this spot and give it a try. So I only have 3 tries with... Oh, that's right. I only got back half her... points. So try armor protection 1. The spell fails. Armor protection 1. Are we even trying here? Okay, it's party-wide. It's party-wide. Got it. At least out of combat, it's party-wide. Because in combat, I'm clicking a person. But it appears in this slot, like not over the individual, you know, avatar. So I wasn't sure if it was party-wide or not. Apparently it is. Out of combat, you don't even have to click on a person. So I don't know why you do that in combat. Maybe it's just you have to pick somebody. I don't know. Just seems silly, but we've got armor protection now, all of us. And it's a certain percentage or something like that. It's only armor protection 1, so I think we've got like 5% or something like that. So it seems like something to save. This, everything ends here, so does this go back out? Where the hell are we now? Oh, it does. Oh, it does go further this way. Well, let's go here then, before we start. That looks like it branches out. We're gonna end up in another whole section. That looks like a room that we could just quickly check out. I can't believe she's failing a lot lately. We need a, like a potion to drink to have spells fail less often. Like, I'd love to see someone just mod that into the game, if it doesn't already exist. Alright. There's a door here. I do this just in case we get trashed by something. Like this. Hi. Looks like he wants to chew us up. Still only 2. Okay. I'm not gonna waste a fireball on these guys. We got armor protection, so now they should miss us even more now. Was he throwing slings before? His attack is so bad, Trazric. So was mine and Satine's. Actually, how is her attack? Maybe I should give her the sling stone. Her attack is 25. Mine's 7. Trazric is 22. Silk is 41, but he hardly ever hits with that. Yeah. Makes sense, actually. We need to be better than 40. At least Droba's up at 68. He needs to be even higher, in my opinion. Okay, I don't... She doesn't have magic anymore, right? She's got nothing. Yeah. Hit the hillock for 13. Nice. That Silk did that. After I just said he hardly ever hits. Nice. We got a few small hits in as well. Alright, everybody's, I think, undamaged, so. Spoke too soon. Driban hit for 10. Drobanir hit for 3. I will do my pathetic attempts at healing once again. I'm unsuccessful, of course. Ilorc hit for 9 and then 12. Some big hits with Flame Basher. Now, if he wants to throw a fireball, I guess he goes, use... Yeah, I want to see if it goes down. Monster group, yeah. Do that. I want to see if it goes down to 19. It's not even a wand. I wonder if that's a permanent ability. In this case, he might be better off to just use fireballs every time. But I don't know if it is. I don't know if it is. It's a problem. Alright, so... yeah. Casting fireball. 7 and 7. It is going down. Fireball 19. Okay. Which means I'm not going to use it that often. I mean, I assume even from inventory you can use it. Not wielding it? That's an interesting thing too. Apparently I can use it again. I'm gonna do it again, see if it works from inventory. Because then even if he finds a better sword, or, you know, otherwise weapon, you can just keep it in inventory and, you know, you got fireballs. Silk hit for 7, nice. Silk is actually hitting now. Jobinier was hit for 7. I am unsuccessful. Okay, we hit the fireball. So it's working from inventory. And of course, it's still, it's gonna show 19 now. Just when oh, I'm looking at a pickaxe. Yeah. Did I say 19? I meant 18. It was 19. Wielding a pickaxe. There you go. I don't like this empty hole here. There's not much I can do about that. Alright. So I'm gonna stop that. I'm just going to attack normally. Trying to heal Griban again. So that wand has 20 charges. That's a lot. Orc missed the target because the target moved. And now the target is attacking you. Ta-da! That's good to know that those buffs are party wide. That's what it looks like to me. We're gonna make short work of it. We're both attacking one. So we only did one damage. Oh, I forgot to... That's okay. I was gonna say, I forgot to try to heal him again. Griban, but... I would have failed anyway. Only 8 experience. 46 gold. 4 rations. Leaving the shoes. I don't want to take the shoes off those stinky feet. She's... That's a torch, though. That stacks. Is her stack full? So you reach the limit of stacking here. 32 is a stack. What is she doing with a flail? Got an extra I don't know where she got that flail from. That seems odd for a stack to end at 32. But yet somehow it does, at least it's not letting me give her another torch. I mean, it doesn't matter, but just weird. But we were going in here. Wasn't this just supposed to be a small area? Oh, it is a small area. So there might be something right down at the end here? No. Oh, it's just a dead end? Alright, I thought there'd be something special in here. Guess not. Alright, so we need to make our way back over here. Oh, saw that? Every once in a while it jumps like that. I'd be really happy if we had our weapons power on, but oh well. We got a door here. And an empty hallway here. This door has been nailed up with thick planks. There's a dirty piece of parchment which shows in almost illegible handwriting. Corridor behind door not good. Last month, powerful warrior Olger disappeared, so I have sealed the corridor. No one may go in. Signed, Chief Orc Malak. That's the orc that the, half-orc plate washer or dishwasher, busboy, what have you. He mentioned Malak. As you look more closely at the door, you see it could easily be opened with a crowbar. Should we go for that, or should we go down the corridor first? I guess we'll go down the corridor first. Okay, and at the end we got another door. So wait. The door's here? It's just weird. It looks like a solid wall at the end. Oh, because I guess it's... It also seems longer than it really is when I walk down it. Well, maybe not. No. Okay. Yeah, it appears on the map as a solid wall. I'm gonna have to remember there's something there. You know what? Screw it. Let's go in. Yes. Flavor text. Got it. Well, it's not just flavor text. Okay, Joba, near. Do your thing, buddy. We have all these swords and axes and stuff, yet only a crowbar can get past these doors. Oh, we got a force field. Do we want to even mess with... I don't know, I'm tempted to go back again. Let's explore the rest of this area first. Kind of curious, actually. I know this is such a minor point. It just seems weird for things to top off at 32. So now she's got 31. She used one. If I try to give her one, it works. 32. You can stack up to 32, at least with torches, apparently. And our armor is gone. Our armor protection spell is one off. We got a lot of long corridors. Okay. And doors. Huh. Not much in here. Hello. Greetings, I kill you. Okay, we've got more now. Let's both attack this one. Now I'm gonna break out the fireballs, actually. I don't wanna move. I wanna heal Gribban, or try. Okay. Boom. Successfully healing Ribbon. Yes. He's got 92. And Jobonir's higher, of course. But technically, he has more to heal. He's a big guy for a dwarf. Maybe I'll try to heal him? I'll probably fail anyway, it doesn't matter. Trazric with another fireball. Another fireball coming online. Gribban was hit for 10. Okay. Keep healing Gribban. Unsuccessful with the fireball. Unsuccessful with the healing one. Jobonir hit the orc for 9. Sweet. And I throw another fireball. I think I'm going to rest a lot after this. Try to get everything back for us. Gribban. Silk hit it. Hillork for 3. Hillork hit Gribban for 8. And then someone else for 2. Ah, failed. Failed little spells. Ah, for 1 point. We need to hit him for more than 1 point, guys. Heal Gribban. Fireball at the monsters. This is gonna be my last fireball with him. I'm gonna try to save something for another battle or something. Hillock was hit for 8. Nice. We're gonna get rid of that middle one. Joba hit for 2. Boom. Nice. Unsuccessful. Not surprising. 4.6. He's gotta be dead. Yep, he's gone. Alright, we will both attack this one then. Okay. We're going to sling stones. Trazric is. Healing one on Riban. All missing. Unsuccessful. Same thing. Oh. Ow, nice. Hit that hillock for 12 damage. Joba hit for 6. 2 more damage on that one. I'm on 6. That's 15 damage on that guy. Cool, we got 2 left. Now we split up and they each will handle their own personal hillock. Actually, no. You're gonna hit someone, hit that one. Silk hit for 12. Everyone hit for 8. Still trying to heal the guy. 4 points on that other one. Or did I? No, actually, not still trying to heal the guy. Now I am. I forgot. Probably would have been unsuccessful anyway. Gribban hit for 5. Healing one. Unsuccessful. Run out of mana. Gribban hit him for 2. Ow! Gribban was hit for 13. Well, that might have been... Ooh, 8 and 2, nice. That might have been Silk who hit for 2. Successful, yay! Every once in a while I pull through. How's he doing now? He's way down in points. That's why I keep trying to, like, just like, I'm not making any headway. I'm just, like, slowing him down every once in a while. Yeah, we're gonna have a big rest, like 10 rests or something like that this time. I want us back up to full. Okay, we got rid of that second to last one. 14 damage. Okay, good. 16 experience. Okay. So these hillocks give you 4 experience each. Good to know. 92 gold. Some amount of rations. I didn't even look. So, yeah. Can't carry up to more than 32. Strange. Some kind of arbitrary number. She's actually full of slots as well. Now these clubs give you back 30 something gold, so keeping those. Yay! This is a closed up little room. We'll explore it and take a nap. And just take a quick look around. Like a good little place to rest. Okay.